Once upon a time, there lived a king named Midas. King Midas loved three things more than anything else in the world: his little daughter, his rose garden, and gold. And this is the story of the consequences resulting from his greed for gold. Strolling through his rose garden, the king found a satyr. It was half man, half goat. The satyr appeared quite ill, so King Midas brought the satyr into his castle. He made sure the satyr was in good hands. When the satyr woke up the next morning, his condition was much better. The king found out that the satyr was the servant and a friend of Dionysus, the god of wine. That very day, the king personally took the satyr home in his very best chariot. Dionysus told the king he would grant the king one wish for taking such good care of his servant friend. So King Midas wished that everything he touched would turn to gold. The king rode back to his castle in his chariot, ecstatic with his new powers. As soon as he got back to his castle, he was impatient to test if his wish has been granted. However, his impatience was bested by his weariness. Immediately the next morning, King Midas tested his wish with his two favorite vases, a chair and a table, which his extremely strong butler brought out for him. After moving around extremely dense gold objects, King Midas was very fatigued, so he asked his butler for some grapes, but they turned to gold. King Midas was undisturbed by these incidents, as he always had his daughter to cheer him up. As soon as King Midas tried to hug his daughter, she turned into gold. After King Midas has realized how much of a fool he's become, he raced back to see Dionysus to get rid of this golden curse. Dionysus replied by telling King Midas to wash his hands in the Pactolus River. After King Midas did this, he was overjoyed to find out the golden touch has been neutralized.